Today we're going to show you 5 amazing top Brazilian skills that you can use to beat the defender. So let's get right into it. Number 1, the Ronaldinho, one of my favorite players of all time. We're going behind our standing leg with the ball, inside and outside. First of all, make sure the ball is not moving. Now take a step in front of the ball with your weak foot. Push the ball with inside of your strong foot behind your leg, inside, outside. This should be done in one fluid motion. You can off-balance a defender, making it seem like you go in one direction with the ball and then flick it in the opposite direction. Number 2 is the R9 Fenomeno tap. This skill is done by the number 9 Ronaldo Fenomeno, arguably one of the best Brazilian players of all time. This skill is 3 steps. The first step, to place your foot on top of the ball and use the sole of the foot to drag it back towards you. Second step is hop off our standing leg and use the inside of your foot to push it back in the same direction the ball just came from. And our final step is hit the ball with inside of your opposite foot, 45 degrees in the opposite direction, and this is where we accelerate away. Our third skill here is the sole roll chop, used by Coutinho and Neymar Jr., which is one of the coolest looking tricks you can master. Facing the defender, you do a sole roll with your strong foot, and then straight after that, use the inside of your weak foot to do a chop back from where you came from. Now, you have to start practicing this in a really low speed until you can do it while running really fast. After that, well, it's time to show absolutely no mercy. Moving on to skill number 4, the Robinho, There are a few more steps to this one. If used in the right areas, this one can be really effective. Push the ball out, hop over the ball using a Rabona kicking technique, but instead of striking the ball, use the top of your striking foot, push it back in the direction we just came from. Pull the ball away from the defender's foot and accelerate away. Number 5, a flick lift tap, a variation of the sombrero flick used by Neymar Jr. Once again, a perfect move against a non-rushing defender. Roll the ball into your standing leg, do a small jump and now hit it over the defender. Try to get the flick a little bit to the side because this way it's easier to do the heel. Or kind of also just hit the defender right smack in the middle of his face. There you go, my friend. 5 wicked skill moves that are being used by top players on the pitch. And hopefully you learn them too. What we do next, let us know on the comment section right down below. Make sure you check up our playlist for more skillful video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. With those words, I'm out.